Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing the Anteater Express from UCI bus. All these buses, they're all BYDs, electric buses. So here are all the lines between the C, the V, the A, the D, and the S. All these services are they're all free rides, but except there's one route here, not too far from here, there's one by the student center. And where another bridge is, that one only charges like $2 because it goes outside of UCI. So today we're going to be doing the route A, and here is the map for the route A as the colored in yellow. So it all starts over here with between University Town Center and UCI campus. So we will be, once we hop on, we will go. We will turn now right. We'll make a right, like at least like couple turns, just around going around circles, and then once we get to Campus Drive again, we will turn left. Then we will, by the time we get to the between California Avenue and Campus Drive, we will turn right, and then once we get to another turn, it'll be right next to between new apartments and the base where all the BYDs are, and we will be passing now through all the some of the apartments and all the way down to the field. And once we get down there, and that little dot, it just goes around circles, and then we come back and we turn this direction, and we turn right, left on the Culver Drive, and then once we get to Campus Drive, we turn left again, and that's how it runs as a route A. I hope you guys like this video, so hope you enjoy. Thank you. is where we go around circles. Please try to subscribe if you haven't already, like, comment, and stay tuned for some more. Have a nice day, everyone.